My jacket's not warm enough for this. Nix, you better curl up close.
Stop right there!
It's not what you think.
The smuggler must be responsible. But where has she hidden it? Where is the smuggler now? She is detained in the holding cell near the square. Don't worry, she isn't breaking out. We can't let our guard down and risk someone else slipping through the checkpoint. Whatever the case, she will be questioned aggressively. If she's involved, she will tell us what we want to know.
That's cold.
You there. You're a long way from a market.
No one finds what they really need at a market. My name is Shuma, and I know two things. One, I've been to more systems than you. And two, I have something you want.
Okay, Shuma. I'm Kay. Let's see what you got.
Safe journeys.
Bye now.
You look like someone with fine taste.
Items are waiting for you, Kay.
Understood.
Kay, Jalen tells me he would like to talk to you on the holoprojector in the cockpit.
All right, thanks. So, I gotta know, where's the jacket from? It doesn't look standard issue for BX Commando droids.
That information is privileged.
Excuse me? Since when is your outerwear confidential?
I'm not telling you, Kay.
I feel like I crossed a wire or something. So much mystery.
I am not mysterious. I am discreet. There's a difference.
Uh-huh. I'll get it out of you.
Good luck.
Okay, here we go.
The hyperdrive. Kiva space. Thank you. Jalen's still waiting to hear from you.
See ya, ND5.
All right.
Trip reminds us that everyone is responsible for ensuring Imperial visitors have a pleasant stay.
Next.
All Imperial personnel are authorized to detain beings under suspicion of unlawful behavior.
The people of Akiva stand strong against the horrible crimes of the Rebel Alliance.
Got this, pal. Way to go.
This is a public warning about the coming monsoon season.
Did you know that one in five homes is not equipped with copper pressure dampeners? Make sure it's not yours.
Gigi Kavanuma.
Do not confront any Imperial officers or stormtroopers.
Want to upgrade your speeder? I got you covered.
I'll be around.
Back already? You know where to find me.
Got some items waiting for you, Kay.
Got it.
Kay, call Jalen when you have a moment.
Okay, time to go.
Acknowledged. Calculating hyperdrive coordinates. Ties. Fly carefully.
I hear you.
Civilian freighter.
Let's jump.
That.
Let's keep the ship in one piece.
Shields offline! Still alive. took out two Imperial squads using nothing but their own weapons.
I like this guy.
I cannot confirm the validity of that story.
He's a legend with a blaster ND, and we need him if we want any chance of getting out of Spiro's vault alive.
Haas was recently arrested by a small-time sheriff for looting vapor raiders. Not very legendary.
With his rep, he probably planned it.
Possible.
What, you don't trust Jalen's people?
I don't trust anyone.
Not even me? That's fair. Gonna head out.
All right, then. There are some items waiting for you.
Okay. Hold tight.
Put us down near where Haas was arrested. Should be able to find the sheriff. Cut a deal.
Great. Is the town supposed to be this empty?
Don't know. But keep sharp.
You look lost.
Hey, I'm looking for a guy named Haas.
You with the Huts?
I'm with myself.
Then you picked a bad time. Heard you were coming.
Quint? Sada Chuba? Chitinka? Ubapumaguna? Kionaka's Eldagi?
Not anymore. Sheriff Quint now.
Sheriff? Joy Bata. Gigi Sashut Wata Shehas.
That makes two of us.
You're a few days too late. He's gone.
Aku. Uba Graba Mulira on his Ubas?
No. He was hitting my town. I stopped him, had him in my cell, then he escaped. Disappeared. Wasn't worth my trouble after that.
Haba uba venta no atinka, kava stuf pono no lia, Tatooine. Bata chi sano bata kuna bata, tajaba, amtekapa.
You aren't taking anything from these people.
Chi twama, no jama.
Thank you.
nice. Good teamwork.
We're not done. Huts are like sun roaches. There's always more of them.
Those guys really hate you, huh?
You get used to it. Let's talk in my office. Follow me.
You deal with that a lot around here?
Any excuse the Huts can get, they come after us.
Oh, well, good thing you're here then.
And I do what I can. So, you after Oz's head too, bounty hunter?
It's Kay, and I just want to talk to him.
That's the last thing I'd want to do with that man. But I appreciate your help.
Appreciate it enough to pay me back, Sheriff?
I'll tell you what I told the other bounty hunters. Oz was robbing her little slice of paradise. So I cornered him at a deserted moisture farm nearby. He'd been holed up there for a while.
That's where I'll start.
Better hurry. Jabba's put a lot of money on that rat.
ND5. Haas escaped. The sheriff said to try a nearby, moisture farm.
Let me check. Yes, there's one nearby. I'll send you the coordinates.
It seems like this guy has got a lot of enemies.
And inevitability in his line of work.
I think I'm here. What exactly is this place?
It's how the people here survive. You want water, you farm it from the atmosphere.
Huh.
Something feels off.
Oh!
still alive. Haas, you here? I just want to talk. That looks like... You think it's Haas? Door stuck. We need to get the power on. Nix. Hold this for me, okay? Think you can hold that open for me? Hey, hold this open.